The message that I would give for this Women International Day is that as BNP Paribas, we are a big company and we are there to work strongly on gender equality. But we are not going to work alone. We have to work with other companies, with other institutions, with other organizations. And like, for instance, the Women's Forum is important for us. The United Nations, we work already with them. And above all, above gender equality, we think also that we need to work on all kinds of diversity, because this is important for the performance of companies, but also important to have a better world to live in. We have strong commitments within our organizations for women, for gender equality. I will take some examples, three of them. The first one, in France, for instance, we have taken a commitment for 2 billion euros of financing projects from women entrepreneurs. This has a real strong success. A lot of women are counting on us, and we think that this is good for society. Second example for our colleagues. We think that we need to have more women at all levels of the organization and mainly at the top level. To do that, we need men. Women are not going to do that by themselves. So one strong initiative taken by our CEO is the E4She initiative with the United Nations. This is important to give this example and to be sure that at each level, men are working also to make the gender equality be alive. The third example, which is tremendously important for the future, is to have more women in the tech, for clients, for companies, but also internally. Because clearly, if we do not have an equality between men and women in the tech sector, we will have bias. So we need really to work to be sure that young women will strive for having this kind of position or this kind of education, and within the company that we will push to have more women at all levels of the tech situation. So in a nutshell, we think that women have the right to be supported, to be at all levels of the organization, because we think that they will bring more to the society and to the people.